Casper, right in front of you, still was three. Kyle Casper, Dick Houlihan, Bill Median, Bob Hussey in top 10. As we get ready to roll off, turn number four, Hutch Gantry. The 30 looking to put himself up on the floor. It looked like you were trying to line up a pass on the inside. And finally, it looked like you finally said, the heck with it, I'm going to the outside.
Yeah, I mean, I was a little tight in the middle, so I couldn't really get to the outside move, but that last lap, I kind of just drove it in, and I was like, good, I got it.
Now, were you trying to get the run to the inside? You kept going to the outside, but it looks like you were also protecting the bottom lane as well.
Yeah, I was. I was a little hesitant to get up there, and then I figured it was like 5 to go. I said, I got to try it now. It's really no choice. But I'd like to thank Wheelock Moto Group. Thanks, Joe. My mom and dad,
I caught one finally.
Glad to be back in victory lane.
But congratulations. Second one of the season. How about it?